And Buster Jackson was a fool.
And I don't think you could have picked a better opponent than
Super Welter Championships and box and use his skills as much as he can.
Good left from Norris, and Mugabi is staggered. John Mugabi goes down. A left from Jerry Norris drops John Mugabi. Mugabi is up and on Queer Street. Oh, this crowd is stunned. John Mugabi dropped his mouthpiece. Mugabi, and Mugabi wise, it was a left from Norris. It caught Mugabi flush.
If somebody told you there was going to be a knockdown in round one, Dan.
Oh, and that right from Norris. You saw it stiff in the legs of Mugabi. And John Mugabi is helpless. Oh, Terry Norris. And now for Mugabi.
Terry Norris should be careful because he can still win.
And two good left hooks.